in by jump as soon as he hits play. This was our What Do I Do With My Hands class. And we talked about this idea. We used our kind of everyday swing outs to talk about the main connection points that we use when leaders are initiating and redirecting momentum, and kind of in between that, we're not necessarily needing those things. I, as a follower, am moving myself at that point. So then we were able to switch up which hands we were using, but try to get the lead follow mechanics to be the same, but also looking at if we're connected with different hands, how that might affect our body. So John's gonna hit play, we're gonna come dance through all of these things. Ain't no hope, that's what it sounds like.